guys, welcome to another video. So with the festival season kicking in, I thought of starting a festive series videos. In today's video, I'm going to talk about some different kind of bags that you can purchase which will give a very nice touch to your ethnic outfit. And also there is a small giveaway at the end of this video, so stay tuned till the end of the video. The very first kind of bag that I wanted to show you is something like this, a nice basic golden bag with a pop of colors. Looks really lovely on your outfit. Even if your outfit is simple, then this would look lovely. So something like this is a great addition to your and it just looks very beautiful. So yeah, this is one of my recommendations. Second option that I wanted to talk about is a nice slim bag like this, which has different laces all together with a lot of pop of color. It looks really beautiful with any outfit. It's a nice big clutch that you can have, especially if you're having a single tone or double tone kind of outfit, then this would bring that pop of color to your outfit. So this would look really lovely. This is available at Desigoonj, which is my venture. It's an Instagram store, so I will put all the links below, so you can just go and check that out too. Yeah. Similar option, which is like again a nice slim bag with a pop of colors with flower motifs all around, and a bag like this with a chain. So this is also something that would look really, really lovely with all the ethnic outfits. So yeah, this is another recommendation of mine. The next thing that you can try to add to your wardrobe is a portly. And these days, these portlys are coming with a lot of pom-poms and such beautiful colors. And this again is something that's really, really very pretty. So, you know, like it goes very well with your saris and your anarkali suits and these days the maxi dresses. So something like this is again something that I highly recommend. Again, I'll put the link. This is available at Desigoonj. You can go ahead and have a look. So something like this would again look really lovely for all the ethnic outfits. Again, doesn't cost much, but just looks really, really beautiful. The next recommendation is a clutch. Again, well with any ethnic outfits, any of your ethnic outfits, the saris, the suits, it looks really beautiful. So a simple clutch like this with flower motifs. This one has peacocks and all, which I really love. This is in golden and has nice pop of colors. Something like this you can again plan to get included in your wardrobe. This looks really lovely. These kind of clutches are available in a lot of options. In single colors also you can get it. So this one I have in navy blue, which looks really royal and looks very nice. So again, something like this is a great addition. Looks really lovely on all the ethnic outfits. So you can go for this. The last ones that I wanted to talk about is these Jaipuri cholas, which comes usually with hathi motifs or something similar. They again have a nice pop of colors with all this ghungru and tassels along. So this one is something that you can sport. This is something that is really good for your college wear or just your when you're going out for shopping. If you're wearing a kurti and all, this looks really, really beautiful. And so this is again something that I would highly recommend, that you can have something like this in your wardrobe. So these are some of the things that you can include in your wardrobe, which would look lovely on all of your ethnic outfits. So a lot of these kind of options are available on my online platform, which is called Desigoonj. You can go ahead and check out. There are multiple colors, options and variations available. So now coming available. So I just go and check that out. I hope you will like some of the collections. And now coming to the giveaway part, I have this nice, again, Jaipuri bag which has all over work. And this is again something really pretty, very nice, comes with a handle. So I've decided to give this to one of my followers. So I'll put the rules below in the description box. You can go ahead and check that out. Do participate. And I hope you all have a lovely festival coming ahead. So stay tuned for more such videos coming your way. And so show some love, just subscribe to my channel and subscribe to my social media accounts, and also do subscribe to my new venture, which is called Desigoonj. I have an Instagram page currently where I bring a lot of stuff under that platform. So yeah, so that's all for today's video. I hope you enjoyed this video. Do come back for more such videos, and I'll see you in the next video. Till then, bye bye, take care, bye.